The big news today is that we've made our best measurement ever on an atom of antimatter, the antihydrogen that we make and store and trap and study here in the AD. So what we've done is measure the spectral line, a kind of a color of the antihydrogen atom with a precision of a few parts per trillion. That's a factor of 100 better than we did in the first measurement a year ago. This is the best thing we've ever been able to do with a direct measurement on antimatter. It's most precise and the most accurate measurement that we've had to date. So what we're looking for is if hydrogen in matter and antihydrogen in antimatter behave in the same way. So now this is our most precise test to date of that question. And so far, they look the same. Not just where the light comes out, but also kind of the shape of the line, the detailed characteristic of the spectral line agrees very well with hydrogen to the current level of precision. So compared to what we did last year, that measurement just identified that there was a transition. There was some light that could be absorbed and re-emitted by antihydrogen. Now what we've done is really characterize how much light gets absorbed at different frequencies. So we actually measure the shape of the transition in antihydrogen. And that allows us to make a much more precise comparison with the matter transition, which has been studied for many, many years.